Welcome back to Let's Play Custom Robo. Last time, we went to the bathroom with Harry and had a run-in with four members of Z who were trying to take dumps and pisses. And they got the... Hold it! You're not going any farther! More of Oboro's men? No, they're with Eliza. It's only a matter of time before Eliza finds Rahu. We've been ordered to get rid of anyone who tries to interfere with Eliza's work. That goes for you too, Sergei. We can't let you go any further. That's right. We're Eliza's fabulous fighting four. Sergei, are they good? Have you ever heard of them? I've been with Z for a while and I never heard of them. Weird. Well, I don't know. The fabulous fighting four is a pretty fabulous name. You're afraid of us, aren't you? If you want to run, now's the time. Well, I guess we have to fight them. Don't underestimate them. Eliza keeps only the best by her side. What? Are you sure you don't want to run away? No, that's okay. I think we'll be fine. Thanks for asking though. Well, wait a minute! There's no way you can defeat the Fabulous Fighting Four! Well, I guess there's a first for everything, isn't there? Hey, think real careful about it. You're about to fight against the Fabulous Fighting Four! Yeah, we know. We heard you the first time. Alright, everyone, let's do it! Yeah! Aw, I'm not gonna run up to someone and instantly battle them? Fine. Oh, so you're running away, yeah? Don't know who we are? We're the Fabulous Fighting Four! Hey, wait, come back! I wasn't running away from you, you idiot. I'm right here, I'm not going anywhere. However, you, Mr. Sealhead, are going down! I follow the pump to- Oh wow, this is a carnival one. It's a merry-go-round Holosseum! That is awesome! And it moves around like a merry-go-round too. That is some sweet technology! Then again, technology saved us from Rahu in the first place, but then again, no, it didn't. Technology blinded us from Rahu. And the other stops. Boom! Haha! You cannot hit me like this! Boom! Go, my seekers! Ha ha! Aww. By the power of rainbows! Wait, what? Rather, I should say, by the power of apples! Because I just had an apple and I feel good! I had an apple from Sweet Apple Acres. The power of My Little Pony is on my side! Yatta! Now back to the afterburner gun. Sweet. We were hoping you'd run away when you heard our name. We beat the Fabulous Fighting Four. Oh, shouldn't be any problem at all. They weren't that tough at all. But I thought they were elite. Shouldn't they have been better? Maybe they weren't feeling well. Is it flu season? It is flu season after all. The Fabulous Fighting Four. They were a mockery. But then, even a skilled can have an unlucky match. Oh well. We should keep moving. Yes, we should. Give me my new gun! Oh hey, I tweeted about this part. I tweeted two pictures of this scene. Here, Rahu is in here. And this place, it's scary. They used to call it a fun house. Well, it sure doesn't look like fun! Fun? That is a pretty strange idea of fun back then. Damn straight! Oh yeah, looks real fun. And Rahu's in there? This is it. Let's end this. Oh, now you decide to save! Ugh. Now just watch. The ultimate bullshit's gonna happen. The ultimate bullshit's gonna happen. Weird. It's like a maze. I can't see. It's too dark. What was that? It's part of the funhouse, designed so that people would get lost. Stay close, Marsha. The ultimate bullshit is about to happen. Right here. Ultimate bullshit! Ultimate bullshit! What the hell? No! 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 And they don't even bother to look back and look for me. No, they just keep on going. Jerks. Just up and left me behind. How dare you? How dare you leave me behind in my time of crisis? Afterburner. Ooh, that's a nice attack power and speed. I'll have to go for it. Let's try it out at least. Well, at the very least, try out the afterburner. If it doesn't work out too well... Oh, great. Even the hall seems like a freaking fun house. Further, what I was trying to say was that the Holosseum looks like the maze from the funhouse. That's what I was trying to get at. Oh, that's what the afterburner is. Take the afterburner in the butt! Oh, the afterburner, like Eliza's Holosseum, changes periodically. That's wonderful. You know how I feel about those? I feel annoyed. Lady, enough of your bullshit! There we go. As long as we're getting some kind of hits down, I don't really care too much. There we go. When you're trapped in there, you can't do crud to me! Uh-oh. She's out. She's out of the cage! The woman's out of the cage! Get her back in! Get her back in the cage! When they get out of the cage, they think they have equality. Stay out of there! Being somewhat sexist, yata! Now pass it to the dragon gun! But she wasn't using the dragon gun. All I wanted was to serve Elise well. And you had to go attack me. You make me sick. You attacked me first! Oh, that's not the end of it. There's even more bullshit! I was on top of that floor. It opened up. I should have fallen in there, but no. The bullshit. Oh, great. It's one of these guys. Wonderful. Alright, so I'm changing my gun back. Yeah, I'm changing my gun back. Where's my Gatling? Gatling, assist! I need assistance in this battle, because Gatling gun is awesome. Okay, where did I go? How much do I have? I have one. Three hits! All mine! Or not. Ouch. Ow, 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 ow. Why am I getting so late in the ground? For this guy. Whatever. You need to die, sir! Like now, please. Thank you. Ouch. Nope, sir. You gotta go die. Or madam. Are you a girl? Probably a girl. Most likely a girl. Probably not. Probably a boy, because boys normally have these kinds of, robos. Well, look at me saying this like I don't know women. Oh, I feel horrible now. But thankfully these guys are not too terrible. This is kind of final dungeon-ish, but... Oddly enough, we only have one dungeon, but... Yatta, nonetheless! Now, access to the stabilizer legs. Ooh. Oh. At least his only drawback. That she doesn't attract the most talented commanders, like me. I wonder why. Can I just go this way, please? Nope. Back I go. And around, up this way. Now this way, right? This Just want to get to the frickin' center. That's all I want. Then again, there is no straightforward path to these things. Whoa! Bullshit, sir! That is some absolute bullshit right there! Oh well. I guess I'll have to take this bullshit then. All this bullshit being thrown at me, why don't they come back and look for me? Or at least wait for me to follow them throughout the whole thing. Oh, this one looks like a graveyard, that's fun. Graveyards are fun, right kids? I would hope so, because you have to fight one. Oh, that's not right. For some reason, this music reminds me of Tahoe something, so I don't know why. Well, not entirely, but like some certain beats of this music reminds me of Tahoe for some reason. Like a certain fast beat portion of it, not all of it. Like, it's like the slightest 3 or 4 seconds of it that reminds me of it the most. Not trying to say that, oh, Custom Robo reminds me of Tahoe, but I'm just saying that some of the music reminds me of it a bit. A tiny bit. Not a whole bunch, like some people will accuse me of thinking, but... I'm a fan of Tahoe, but I'm not overly obsessed with it like many Tahoe nerds. Tahoe speech? Hiata! You now have access to the wave bomb! Yay! Eliza's group is made up of much stronger people than Obero's faction was. They'll never let me live it down that I lost to you. Good for you. Son of a bitch! I forgot that some of these paths just... Well, you can come down here later, I guess, and just get more parts, but like, really, do I really have to keep fighting these people? I mean, seriously, I'm not happy with all of you Z-lackeys popping up in front of me, wanting to fight me, and I just want to get my way through this freaking fun house, which is not even a fun house. It's creepy looking, and it's not even a fun house, and have I said it's not a fun house? Oh god, 7! Ow. Now, I should say that this right here is near end game for main story mode, but there is another portion of the game called the Grand Battle, but little tip on that now, I'm not doing that ever, because Grand Battle is just like tournament type thing, I'm guessing, because to be perfectly honest, I haven't played it yet for myself, and I don't really want to try something until I've played it myself, and that's not what I want to do until I've actually played it. Same thing with the Pokemon Coliseum replay. Until that bit, I get to that, I wouldn't even be doing the Grand Battle anyway, so... Right now, I think I'll just stay away from her. I think that'd be optimal on so many occasions right now, just to stay far away from her, launch Seekers, launch Bombs, and then just stay away. Ah, get up, get up, get up! Yes! Weep! Aww. There we go. As Vector would say, Drinko! I'm gonna ram! Aww! I was gonna ram into you, you woman! Ram into you. You couldn't stay in the air and beat me! Shooting down enemies in the air? Yatta! You now have access to the quick jump legs. Oh my god, thank you, finally. And wait for those. Couldn't you have taken it easy on me? I bruise easily. Nope. That's my exit. Oh, come on! You women are getting on my nerves!